Father, why didn't you kiss the altar before Mass starts?
Hello, this is Father Vin. Welcome again to the episode of The Wonders of the Mass. And up until now, if you've been following us, we have been learning about the different parts of preparation for the Mass. But now that you've all learned that already, and we've arrived at the central point of the Mass, we've arrived here at the sanctuary. And at the sanctuary, you're going to see at the focal point is the altar. The Last Supper took place around an altar where Christ invited his disciples together with him around the sacred meal. And we too here in the Eucharist get to share in this meal together with him. During the Mass, the altar is a table where we, as the family of God, have our sacred meal. Here at this table, we celebrate the sacrifice of the Mass, which is Christ himself. Therefore, during the Mass, the altar becomes the central focus, a sign of Christ in our midst. You will notice that there is a specific posture and gesture that the priest makes towards the altar during the Mass. Both show reverence to Christ who sacrificed his life for us. As the priest reaches the sanctuary, first is a profound bow towards the sanctuary. And this bow, properly done, is done at the waist and profoundly and slowly. And this action that the priest does is to express the reverence and the submission that he has towards Christ, the true authority. And after the bow, the priest comes around the altar and gestures across and kisses the altar. And this is a very beautiful significance of the love that Christ has for the church and our spousal relationship with Christ. I'd like to invite you as well, every time the Mass begins and the priest comes up here and kisses the altar, that you too remind yourself of the union that you have with Christ, sharing the same love. And so we thank you for joining us in this segment of The Wonders of the Mass. And remember, when you leave the Mass, live the Mass.